Hello friends, welcome back again to the Coastal Walker channel, and this is the third part, that is books of third family, that is third year family. So for this we have the subject pharmacology 2, that is the first subject in third year family, whereas in second year we had pharmacology 1, that was fourth subject, but here pharmacology 2 comes as the first subject. And for this subject again, the same book I would like you people to go for, that is Padmaja Uday Kumar, Medical Pharmacology. So if you don't get this book, you can go for KD Tripathi book, which is coming on the screen right now maybe. So this is another good book, but the good thing about these pharmacology books is that you get it everywhere, like in Amazon, Flipkart. So it's affordable and cheap. Even in case of this book, I don't think it's costly. You can purchase it. It's not so costly book also. The MRP is around 500 rupees for this book, but in online you will get it around at 400 or 430. I guess my book was 3 years old. This is the fifth edition book, so I got it around 350 rupees, I guess. So the next subject we are going for is the mother of family, that is Therapeutics 2. So again, the same book for Therapeutics 2, you can go for the same book. This is a very good book, that is sometimes we call it Rosen and Wilson, but others, we usually don't take this name. If you put it in online, that Clinical Pharmacy and Therapeutics book, you will get this book only. Dipiro book is very costly, you can't go for the Dipiro book. So this book is very useful, and don't worry guys, I may not be knowing the name properly of this book, but I will put the link in the description so that you people can go through or buy the book if it's in a cheaper price. Usually these books are cheap due to lot of losses here and there in bookshops. Online books are very cheap. Now coming up to the next subject, that is the toughest subject in pharmacy, that is medicinal chemistry. So medicinal chemistry, for this subject, if you are good in chemistry, you can go for Alagar Swami. You get two versions of Alagar Swami, a blue version and a green version, part 1 and part 2. Very good book written by Dr. Alagar Swami, who is a lecturer, I guess, in Tamil Nadu or somewhere. So he's a very good lecturer, and his books are very, very good for pharmacy students in medicinal chemistry sake. Even B-Pharm and even B-Pharm people can recommend go for this book. I would recommend them the same book. But if you are not good in chemistry, then I would recommend you people to go for the Ilango textbook. So the medicinal chemistry textbook for Ilango is one of the best. According to me, you can go for that. Now the next subject is another tough subject, but okay subject, that is pharmaco jurisprudence, or you can say jurisprudence. Pharmaceutical jurisprudence is the name. So pharmaceutical jurisprudence, as the name suggests, consists of lot and lots of rules and regulations, that is the Drugs and Cosmetics Acts rules from 1940, 1945 and all that stuff consists of lot of rules. But the book is very small. The book name is N.K. Jain, one of the best books for jurisprudence. All of the pharmacy, B-Pharm, even D-Pharm people can go for the same book, that is N.K. Jain, one of the best books. So the next subject we have is pharmaceutical analysis. This subject resembles that to physics, actually, almost little bit similar. Like you get the potentiometry, titrations, then you get the conductometry principles, then apart from that all the physics related stuff, the derivatives and derivations, in other words, that also you get. So all those kinds of things are there, and apart from that you get chromatography. Chromatography is one of the best in analysis part. It's easy to understand, easy to write. So chromatography and all this information comes in a very good book, that is a book which you get in online also, and which you can get in the libraries. If in your college there are libraries, So there are two textbooks. One textbook is for B-Farm people, but even farming people can go for it. It's a very good book. And apart from that, the book is written by O.K. Reddy, I guess. So that book which is coming on the screen, you can go for that. Then another book is there. The author's name right now it's not coming in my mouth, but you can go for that book also. It's very good. The book is actually the author is Ravi Shankar, I guess. Yeah, Ravi Shankar. So in this book, chromatography part is beautifully explained. Then apart from these two books, with diagrams, if you have to get good marks in the exam, then you have to go for Chetwal book. Chetwal book is big and fat. Most of them will not go for it, but in case of diagrams and all, you have to go or you have to use this particular book only. Now coming up to, I guess, five subjects are done. Yeah, five subjects are done, I guess. And this is the problem. The names are so confusing that you'll not remember which particular subject you have left out. So that is a very big problem. I guess the last subject we have is pharmaceutical formulations. So PPharm, we call it in nickname, like how we call pharmaceutical jurisprudence as jurist, and this as this, and for medicinal chemistry we call it as MC. So pharmaceutical formulations, this book is for this particular subject. I guess Leon and Lachman is a very good book. Apart from that, you can go for the notes provided by your college. Maybe in some colleges you may not get the notes, proper notes. So that is another problem. Whereas we people in our class and our college, we have been trying to put online PDFs of this subject. So let's see if regarding this we make out any book for a student-friendly book, we will inform you. So for this book, as I told you, Leon Lachman is a very good book. Apart from that, there is another book which is for B-Farm actually, but even PharmD in our college go for that book. It's the Pulse publication book, and it's Rajiv Gandhi affiliated version, so it's easy for us to understand and write in exam, so we go for that. So friends, that's all the six subjects I have already explained you, and long back what each subject consists also I have told you. So let's leave all that apart, and let's go for the fourth year textbook, which I'll be making a video soon. For the time being it may not come because fourth year is like just to start for me after this lockdown and all that exam, this that and all. So I will not be able to make that video in this very less time span, but I'll try my best. So guys, please do like, share and comment the videos. I have given information of textbooks for 3 years, and if you want more info on pharmacy, you can also go for another channel which belongs to a couple of friends of mine, that is Pharmatree. There also you can go and check out the videos I have also done regarding the books. In this channel, why I have done the video again is because there are a lot of people asking me, requesting me to give information, notes and all the other stuff listening to PharmD, and most of the people are very excited to study PharmD. So I truly love to encourage these people. So friends, do refer these books, study well and get good marks. So that's all I would like to recommend and say for this video. So until next time folks, so please don't forget to subscribe.